I understand your frustration, Mr. Knapp. Finding everyone that has gone missing is my top priority, but we need more evidence before we can act.
Evidence? But what more do you need, huh? Are you saying my Cassie is a liar?
No, that's not what I'm saying at all. Initiate. Excellent timing.
As usual.
Something we should discuss.
All right. I actually was looking to talk to you too.
War. War never changes.
Mr. Knapp here has come to us with another missing persons case.
My niece Cassie Holloway. She paid some caravan and folk to help her travel here from out west. Sent me some letters just before she set out. Them letters arrived just fine, but she didn't. I went and spoke with them caravanners, and they tell me that my Cassie never set out with them at all. Those, Blue Mountain What's-Its,
Blue Mountain What's-Its?
The Blue Ridge Caravan Company.
Oh. Yeah, we've just heard about these guys. Slow down. What's the full situation?
Mr. Knapp's niece, Cassie.
Cassie Holloway. My sister's girl. About 20-something.
Right. Miss Holloway apparently paid the Blue Ridge Caravan Company to transport her to Appalachia. It would appear she never arrived. However, the people Mr. Knapp spoke with at Blue Ridge claim she was never a client to begin with.
Never a client?
Them's damn liars. I got letters from Cassie. She spells them out plain as day. I'm traveling with Blue Ridge something or other.
Right.
Right. All caught up, Initiate?
Yes. Found a letter.
Really? This letter said they would acquire more people from Blue Ridge? Interesting.
Yeah. Do I have to go back to the AMS?
This is the first real lead we've found, and it connects directly with what Mr. Knapp is reporting.
Right.
I actually had my own suspicions about the organization, but this information certainly tips the scales.
Sounds like trouble. What made you suspicious of Blue Ridge?
I've made several attempts to contact the Blue Ridge Caravan Company in hopes of trading supplies. They turned me down. Every time. I understand that the Brotherhood can be an intimidating presence. And the West Virginia chapter didn't exactly leave behind a shining legacy. But I think we've shown we have Appalachia's safety and security at heart. Yet they remain unwilling to even speak. I find it suspicious. During our travels, we found that a caravan group was just as often a cover for slavers and raiders. The friendly guys for rolling through towns. I didn't suspect Blue Ridge of such at first. But their repeated refusal to talk, Mr. Knapp's story, and this letter are simply too much to ignore.
Yeah, I could agree with that. So what's my option here? Okay, what's next?
We need to investigate this Blue Ridge Caravan Company immediately. They have an office at the west end of the Big Bend Tunnel. Initiate, I'd like you to meet me there. But try not to attract too much attention either. If they realize we're in the Brotherhood, they may clam up.
Oh, brother. Wait, you're joining me on this mission?
That's right. Fort Atlas is secure for the time being, and with Shin out of commission, I'd like to step in and do my part. This is our strongest lead by far. The two of us need to act quickly if we hope to safely return those that went missing.
My concern is, if something happens to you, does that put Shin in charge? Or else, who else would be in charge here? Alright, I guess I'll meet you there.
Thank you, Initiate. Ad Victorium.
I guess I'm heading to... Yeah, let's get out of here. Alright, I'm out here making my way through the Lewisburg Station. In fact... it wouldn't probably be a bad idea to stop by here and sell some of the meds that I don't need, so maybe we'll just do that. Oh, what's this? I don't think I need that.
ammunition, and other supplies.
All right, that's done. Let's see if I can find Haladin Romani. Somebody's made camp here, that's cool. Should be up this way. I think the mine is up here. Okay, I know that there was another liberator somewhere. I'll take the steel scrap. I'll take caps any day, of course. Alright, here's the mine. Blue Ridge Caravan Company's office. Oh! This is a whole camp.
Don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Blue Ridge Caravan Co.
This place has a lot of potential.
Is Paladin Romani in here? This seems suspicious.
This place has a lot of potential. Oh, I hate this misty, foggy crap.
Oh, Paladin Romani. Oh, that's right. We're undercover.
Ah, there you are, Anishi. I mean, friend. Sorry for the informality, but we should keep a low profile. Don't want to spook anyone that might be listening in.
You've got a bartender right in front of you. What's with the getup? I barely recognize you. Sure thing, Layla.
Huh. Don't get too used to that. But listen.
That's funny.
I was hoping we could talk for a few minutes before we head upstairs. Let me buy you a drink. What do you say?
Sure. I could use a drink.
Great. Take a seat.
All right. I can do that.
Oh boy, a customer. What can I get for you?
How about a Nuka-Cola Quantum? Whatever will knock me out fastest. Nice. Whiskey. Neat. How about just a Nuka-Cola, please?
One of America's finest? Coming right up. Okay, here you go. Enjoy.
Huh. A fine choice. Salamati, my friend.
I mean, we're kind of on a job, right? Cheers, now let's go. A while ago you mentioned another knight, Connors. Ooh.
Alan Connors. That's right. Dear, dear friend. The two of us were from the same unit in the National Guard. Alan had been my rock through every storm I weathered. We survived the bombs together, joined the Brotherhood together. He was more than my right hand. He was really a lifelong companion. I never really considered a world without him. Not just to me either. To both Valdez and Shin. He was like a big brother. Even a father. He was always there for them. That's the part that gets to me. He was an important person to damn near everyone. It's what makes his absence hurt even more.
Seems like he was a great man. I wonder if things would have been different if he was here.
Almost certainly. But when we lost Alan, Shin stepped up to take on many of his responsibilities. He was on top of the grief. That must have been a lot to handle. It led him to fall back on what he knows. Rules and doctrine. He doesn't trust anyone else to help him see beyond that. Not like he trusted Alan. And because of me, because of a call I made, we all lost him. I know Shin will never forgive me for it.
Shin told me a bit. Sounds like he was guilty too. Reckless decision, like you put everyone at risk. Sounds like he was a bit guilty too.
No. I was the commanding officer. Blame starts at the top. That's one subject the two of us agree on. even if he doesn't realize it.
Okay. A reckless decision, then.
I'll let that one slide, since we're off duty, so to speak. But don't for a minute think that you're in a position to lecture me on the responsibilities of my station. If anything, I fought against my better instincts and went with a plan that I myself doubted. But that kind of reflection is fruitless. I made the final call. The burden lies on my shoulders. I hope, at least, you can start to see things from my perspective more. To understand why I make the choices I make.
All right, no need to shout. I didn't disagree with you. But also remember, I'm not in the Brotherhood officially. I'm here as a mercenary. I'm taking jobs from you guys. So about you and Knight Shin.
Oh, I'd rather not ruin this. I just need a brief moment where I'm not a paladin to a headstrong, self-righteous, mutinous knight.
Okay, so why'd you join the Brotherhood?
Well, that's interesting phrasing. Join. Never really thought about it that way. I was already in the National Guard, helping people, maintaining peace. That was my life. The Brotherhood didn't feel like a new organization. It felt like regrouping with my people. A return to form. Maybe some ranks and verbiage changed, but the heart of it was there. I'm not sure I even gave it a second thought.
Okay, I can see that. Sounds like it was a good fit. Sounds like you don't know what you're signing up for. Do I want to make her upset again? Sounds like a good fit.
It was. Even knowing what I know now, I have no regrets. They were my people. My comrades. But things changed as time rolled on. As I'm sure you know, the views of the Elders and I differed greatly. Sometimes I think... No, I'm certain that I was selected for this mission in order to remove my perspective and influence. The Elders saw my pull and experience as a threat and knew I would never align with their goals. What better way to prevent my meddling than to send me packing on a cross-country venture? I often wonder if they ever expected me to report in at all. To make it here alive. Joke's on them, I guess.
Alright, let's finish with a toast and get to the job.
I think that's a fine idea. To whom?
To Shin. How about to Connors?
Yes. To Knight Alan Connors. May he never be forgotten. Bisalamati. Now, on to business. Let's head upstairs.
Alright.
Remember to keep a low profile.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Friendly traders looking for potential business.
That's right. Friendly business. Potential business. Friendly traders. What you said. I never even got my Nuka-Cola.
Look out, here comes trouble.
Oh, great. Jerks all around. Jonah Mayfield.
Ms. Mayfield, my name is Layla. I made an appointment to speak with you.
Please, Joanna is just fine, dear. And while all this cloak and dagger hubbub is flattering, why don't we cut to the chase? Paladin Romani.
Oh, crap.
Well, that was short-lived. Okay, Joanna. It appears I underestimated you.
And looky there. You've got one of these famous vault dwellers in tow.
Yep.
Oh, and I know this one. Made a splash around here. Say, when are you planning to provide some of that skill to my caravans?
I'd appreciate if the job offers were saved for later. We're here on pressing business.
Okay, Paladin. Down to brass tacks, then. It's not an accident that I finally opted to meet with you, after playing hard to get for so long. We know you're interested in the folks that have gone missing. We are, too. Been looking into it for a spell now.
Oh? Yeah, then tell us what you know. We have to act fast. Before that, you should know that we have evidence connecting Blue Ridge to all this. Hold on, if you knew, why lie to Art Knapp? Why refuse our help? Okay, this is, you know, good, but I have information. I want to know what's going on here.
Plain and simple. I wanted to handle this internally. I didn't want news of this stirring up a panic, maybe causing the perpetrators to flee. Our clients paid us for safe transport, and we failed them. It was our responsibility to solve it discreetly. I'm sure you can appreciate that. As for deceiving Mr. Knapp, well, I dislike fibbing. But sometimes you've got to play your cards close to your chest, especially when lives are at stake.
I don't buy it. Sounds more like you were trying to prevent future clients from being scared off. It makes me wonder if this sudden cooperation isn't in the interest of helping others. Maybe you've just been caught.
I'd be offended by these accusations if it didn't weave such a fascinating story. Are you planning to sell that as a dime novel? Well, if you're wondering why my organization would choose to dodge your calls, examine the attitude with which you've started this conversation. This pseudo-authority you're flaunting is exactly the type of oppression and regulation that my free enterprise can do without.
Okay. I am curious. Now, I'm wondering if the evidence that's connected to the Blue Ridge Company, there's something more here. I feel like there's something more. They wanted to handle it internally, which makes sense. I mean, that's a good call, but there's something more.
And what, pray tell, is that, darling?
We found correspondence from our suspects claiming they were acquiring people from Blue Ridge. It seems to me that your company has been transporting people in a different way than you've advertised. And involuntarily at that.
We've always been upfront and honest with this venture. The roots are dangerous, and our Brahmin sure as hell don't smell like roses. Everyone who works with us gets the straight truth. And I certainly don't take too kindly to what you're implying. I could stand here and deny your allegations every which way to Sunday. But I know you won't just take my word for it. So if you've got some hard evidence to prove my people were involved in this little scheme, show it. Otherwise, this letter of yours sounds more like we're the target, not co-conspirators.
Now, she said something there that I was kind of going to allude to. I have a feeling that maybe acquiring from Blue Ridge Caravan doesn't mean the fact that Blue Ridge Caravan was transporting people. What if this organization that we're investigating was actually acquiring people from the Blue Ridge Caravan as far as people who are from this group and using these people in their experiments? This is interesting.
All right. That's fine by me.
Right now, the most important thing is finding everyone that has gone missing and returning them home. Being upfront with your involvement in this now will be looked upon favorably, because we're not stopping until this is solved and they are safe.
Slow down, Paladin. This is not an admission of guilt or an attempt to weasel out of responsibility. We are just as concerned about these folk as you. We're willing to cooperate in hopes of saving lives, nothing else. And if you're hoping I'm about to spill the beans on some secret abduction scheme, you're out of luck. We have the same goals as you in this.
Honeyed words, but we should proceed. What can you tell us about the people that went missing from your caravan?
Better to just let you take a look for yourselves.
Ares! Come on in here!
This guy looks like some kind of guard. Probably armed. Don't take your eye off him, Initiate.
I feel like Paladin Romani is a little kind of like on edge. You're very skeptical and defensive, but let's be on guard too. Just don't be so aggressive. Don't you think you're jumping to a few too many conclusions? Agreed, I've got your back. Right, let's just be on guard.
Thanks. It's good to follow your instincts. They rarely steer me wrong.
Okay, just don't jump to conclusions.
Harper's Ferry, the train tunnel. Mind showing our guests the route?
Oh, crap. You really want to go back there?
That was exactly my thinking, Ares. Head on over to that tunnel and show this duo of detectives the scene of the crime. Does that sound amenable to y'all?
I think we have what we need. Let's go. What are we expecting to find there? What can you tell us about this train tunnel?
The train tunnel itself isn't so important, but underneath is a top-secret gas pipeline running all the way out of the region. It's a pretty discreet route. Safe, too, comparatively. Except, the most recent trip.
Alright, and what are we expecting to find there?
Well, the last known whereabouts of one of our caravans. They set up camp there, but come morning, the entire place was abandoned. It was a big group, maybe around 15, including our own guard.
You've lost that many people? And we're only just now hearing about this.
That's all me. I chose to keep this off the books. Maybe a bad call, but let's save examine in hindsight for when we've gotten to the bottom of this.
All right, let's just get going.
Okie dokie, I'll meet you there. It's the big fancy train tunnel, just east of Harper's Ferry.
Now, time is money, and I've burned a bottle and plant worth of caps chatting with you two. So if you don't mind, please direct any further inquiries to my masked associate.
Fine. Yeah, yeah.
But after reviewing the evidence, I plan to revisit Blue Ridge's involvement in this matter.
By all means. If you find something that gets us answers, we can talk till the Brahmin come home.
Oh, brother. All right, let's just get to Harper's Ferry. I know exactly what we're talking about here. You can't miss that tunnel. I don't live too far from there, actually. So let's just get out of here. All right, Harper's Ferry. And the big train tunnel is this way. This location is actually pretty cool to visit. In real life, there's this giant kind of plaque carved into the side of the mountain above the train tunnel. Don't know that that's actually here in game though. I'm not seeing Paladin Romani anywhere, so I think maybe we just have to go into the tunnel itself. All right, there's Paladin Romani.
Initiate, glad you made it here safely. That Ares character is further ahead. I should mention, every instinct I have is telling me not to trust him. It seems we don't have much choice for the time being. But we'd be wise to keep an eye on him.
Okay, let's go meeting. Let's go meet him. What has you so on edge, Paladin?
As I mentioned before, this isn't my first time dealing with a caravan group like this. More than once, we discovered that slavers had been using the guise of a caravan to collect and transport people. Blue Ridge using a dark corner like this for their operations only raises my suspicions. I cannot overlook the similarities.
Okay, let's go meet him.
All right, you take point. And guns at the ready. I spotted some feral ghouls earlier.
Oh, great. My favorite. Listen, I'm not saying you're wrong, but I'm saying we proceed with caution. Oh, wait. The Blue Ridge Caravan may be completely guilty. Or we have a slaver in the midst of their caravan company and they don't even know about it. Or they're completely innocent. Yeah, it's... Ooh, it is dark. We're gonna have to proceed with caution. Oh, great. Keep it loaded. Poppy pit. Look for any good loot, okay, Paladin Romani? Is that all you brought? Just a little pistol? Not a bit. I'll take the pen. Guard note? Still can't believe I got this job. They nearly doubled my salary for what? To sit here and read and make sure variants stay out? Okay. Or vagrants. Stay out. Okay. I don't know what they're doing down there. Don't care. If they're wearing a suit or a hard hat, I just wave them on through. One of the suits was running late the other day and nearly got hit by a train. Guess he forgot to check the schedule. Okay, nothing important. It's really nothing important. Can't go that way, so we're gonna head this way. Watch out for the ferals. Alright, I guess we have to go through here.
Well, hello there. The spot we're looking for is further in the facility. There's a trick to getting in. Give me one shake of a lamb squatch's tail to get it open.
Oh, one of these
Let's
tricks,
see.
Huh?
30 days past September, carry the two.
Is this for real?
And Viola is just a little further ahead. Please, after you.
Fine. But don't think we aren't keeping an eye on you.
I can't blame you. I know I'm a real looker.
All right. Sure. Prohibited items. I don't think that's really important either. We've got a pistol here. All right. All right. You know what? I'm going to take that. Might scrap it. Why did it beep when you went through, but not me? Right. Oh, maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I don't know. Or maybe it's my stealth suit. Oh, great. Go to sleep, dude. Internal incident report. Seller's name, Dominic. This is nothing important. Okay, let's just keep moving. You would think that if this route is used fairly often, that there wouldn't be such a concern of ghouls here. You would think this would be cleared out already. Hi. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Well, that didn't make a lot of noise, did it? It's gonna just let people know we're here. It's kind of weird that this is so overgrown, though. I don't think we're going through there. Or that other side, for that matter. This is going back up. No soda? What am I looking for? Reminder about the password. In case you guys forget, we need to use the new decryption system for entering the password. Stop asking why there's no letters on the stupid machines. Take the password, convert it into numbers. Try using those mechanical engineering degrees for once. Mel. Oh, wow. Okay, what? Well, I can't use them, so I have to find an actual password, I suppose. Oh, you scared me. Observation desk? That terminal? Thing? So, A is 26, Z is 1, so the numerical stuff is backwards. Personally, I think we should use the... Okay. end? The vines? Driving us all nuts down here. Seems like they're growing stronger by the day. We can't keep cutting them down. Alright. Not feeling so great. This is the radiation turning everybody into ghouls. I have a very strong feeling that there's actually going to be a Wendigo down here. Password. The thing is, what's the password? What's the actual password? I still can't use this. Convert it into numbers. Is that the password, or like I have to convert it into numbers into numbers? Open sesame seeds. What? Once there are only a few of us left down here, we decided to stop changing the password each week from here until eternity. It's going to be open sesame seed. Why? Because I'd sell any of you to the nearest raider if it meant I could eat another sesame seed bagel again. Okay. I still can't interact with this if that's what I need to interact with. I guess I have to keep looking. And that is how you get rid of roaches in the apocalypse. I'm kind of nervous right now, I'm not gonna lie. Swish, swish, swish. Interesting.